Hi, it's Brian from iSpring, and today we're going to find out how to create and grade a type-in quiz question. Here's an example of a type-in question. The user is prompted to type in the answer in this text box here, and then click the Submit button. If you have feedback enabled, the user will see the feedback right away. Now let's see how to make that question. You'll find the type-in question here in the graded questions, and you can enter the question text here. Now enter all the acceptable answers down here. You don't have to worry about capitalization, as I'll show you in a moment. If you like, you can enhance the question with pictures, equations, audio, and video over here. Question defaults can be set here in the quiz properties and can be applied down here. Otherwise, you can customize score, number of attempts, and time limit here. Plus, you can toggle case sensitivity with this option. For a question like this, you may want to leave it unchecked to give your users some leeway. Now let's go set up the feedback. Select by question from the list here, and then you can edit your feedback messages. You can add audio, hyperlinks, equations, and pictures to your feedback, or just make them plain text. If that's the case, you can just enter the text right here without having to open up the feedback window. Now let's go over here to slide view mode to see our question. Looks a little plain, so let's go to Format Background and select a picture from a file. Here's a nice New Orleans cityscape, which looks great, but now I need to make the question text a little lighter. And there we go. Now here from the preview dropdown, we can preview this question. Looks awesome. Thanks for watching. Now you know how to create and grade a type-in question. Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.